Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to change display resolution on Windows 11. Whether you want to tweak your screen settings for better clarity or compatibility, we have got you covered. So let's start the video. To change screen resolution in Windows 11, right-click on any empty space on your desktop and from the menu, click on Display Settings. In Display Settings, look for the Scale and Layout section. This is Scale and Layout section. Here you can see the Display Resolution drop-down menu. Click on it to see the available resolution options. A list of different resolution options will appear. You can choose the one that suits your need. Keep in mind that the higher resolutions will make everything appear smaller, while lower resolutions may make everything larger. After you have selected the desired resolution, click on the Keep Changes button to confirm your choice. Or click revert to go back to your previous resolution. So that's how to change the display resolution on Windows 11. Thanks for watching and don't forget to hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel for more Windows 11 guides.